Sob story about the Riders. I swear I'm going to import the entire Canadian lineup and broadcast it for the next 5 years. And they think they can do strong arm me? Yeah, right. Must be joking. It's bad enough I have to almost run into them every morning coming into work, clutching their little signs, standing out there chanting. Got better things to do.
Why don't we wait?
Shut him down! Woo! Shut him down! Woo! Shut him down! Woo!
Oh God, you hear that? The chants aren't even creative. I got a chant for him. Write my shows, quit your bitching, or you'll end up in a kitchen. I like that. All this chanting has put me in a firing mood. Shelly, bring me my darts.
Here you are, sir. Could you be just a little careful this time, please?
Go get me some coffee, Shelly. All right, let's see who won't be buying Christmas presents this year. Shelly, fire all the production staff on those cards I just hit. Make the call.
Right away, sir.
If the writers won't write, I'm forced to fire production staff. It's their fault, not mine. Anyways, production crews come a dime a dozen in this town. Shelly, come here. How am I gonna fill these slots here with no shows?
Well, actually, sir, we just got a stack of pitches in from producers that aren't affiliated with the guild.
Ooh, you got any of those American Next Top thingies, whatever? Those shows get a green light if they come through.
No, none of those today, sir. But I have something really interesting to show you.
Well, stop standing around and show me then. Help's hard to find.
This first one I think you'll really like, and it has no writing whatsoever.
Oh, thank God. What is it? Some kind of a game show?
Well, here, watch for yourself.
Okay, so let me explain the rules to the viewers at home. Each of you are to pick a color from our color selection, and then paint a line. Go ahead, paint a line.
Wait a minute. What?
So we just paint a line and stand here?
That is correct! Welcome to America's hottest new game show, Watching Paint Dry!
So, what did you think?
Love it. Next.
Well, if you like that one, you're really gonna like this one.
Well, I hope it's a show about torturing people who go on strike.
Not quite. It's a little more peaceful than that.
Hello, friends, and welcome to my new cooking show, Hungry Hungry Hippie. This show is for all those people who love the munchies and eat them often. Today, I'm gonna cook some of my special brownies, Puff the Magic Dragon.
I think that would be a big hit for males 18 to 24.
I think that one's definitely a green light, if you know what I mean.
See, who needs writers when we have amazing shows like these? Speaking of amazing, I have this new reality show that's gonna make your jaw drop. We're in the final negotiations to secure a show to be filmed in the Vatican City.
Really? Interesting. Tell me more.
Now, this group of people has been looking for a new angle on gaining back some lost viewers, I guess I'd
say. Play the damn pitch, Shelly.
Okay.
In a time where Jesus has been turned into a product, priests have been sued for inappropriate things, and everyone is turned to worshiping false idols, comes a new breed of reality show going where no cameras have gone before.
We have to get people back to the Catholic Church. What are we gonna do?
Well, what if we had some sort of contest or competition for the next religious icon?
Hold on, let me see what he thinks about that. He loves it. How are we gonna do it?
I have 6 words for you. What if Jesus had a MySpace?
Excellent.
Coming this spring, Catholic Idol, the search for the next Jesus.
Whoa, 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 whoa. This is going to piss off a lot of religious people, and how much is this going to cost us? It sounds expensive.
No, the church approached us about doing it. They don't want any payment up front. They just want the priests to have a piece of the back end. And the religious people have been complaining for years that there's not enough religious stuff on television.
All right, well, I'm sold.
Glad to hear it.
Shit, what time is it? I gotta go. Gotta meet the contractor, put in my third pool.
A third pool?
Yeah, I got the big one, the hot tub, and now I'm gonna make another big one to put all my money in. Sounds great, doesn't it?
So, what about these pitches?
Just green light all the ones I saw and fire more production staff. We're gonna need more funds if we're gonna get these shows on the air.
Consider it done.
Oh, and if the WGA calls again, just tell them that I'm taking care of my sick grandmother or something, and I'll be off the rest of the week. Bye, Shelly.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya. Right, let's now get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary, I'm the boss tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say.